So it's simple. It's not very technical, okay? Because I was supposed to go there. I don't like to work with my feet though. It's usually an easier way to do things. It doesn't take a lot of energy to work. All right, so we take a shot. This is the ball here. Most of the time, this side has your arm on it. Okay? Most of the time, this side gets your arm on it. Or grab your toe. Or grab your toe. I roll on my side, I kick up over, and I bring my head up. Just like this. Now, this guy's on his stomach. I got his leg here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to reach, drive in, and hook it. He's got my arm trapped this whole time. No big deal. This is 2 points for me right here, practically. Once you hook his leg in here, and that's all you do. And then even if he decides to hold on, that's fine. You just keep playing on it. Yeah, just keep playing on here. Eventually you get a takedown. So it's really simple to win that position. You just gotta know what to do, and this is what you do. And you can do it to either side, but always remember, the side that you have the leg, or you can go to each side. If he has your arm on this side, you go to the opposite way. If he doesn't have an arm, in this case, if he doesn't have an arm, you can go to either way. So you go to either side. But still, the principle is the same when you do this move. You pick a side, and I'll keep going this way, to keep consistent. Go ahead, grab my ankles. Same thing. Choo, choo, pull down and up. Roll, kick over. Here. And you grab it like this. You hold on to it. Now, if my head's stuck here in the middle, it's tough. So whenever I come through, but still, even though I have this, I got a chance here. I can get his legs. I'm in a better position. But a lot of times when I'm here, my head all the way through, it pops it and it comes over top. Just like this. Now, he has my ankles and stuff, it's still hard, but here, you got his leg. Hold on to it, all right? The ankles don't mean much if you got onto his leg. And you just work your butt into it, push your ankle, you can't break it, no problem. Pull your arm up, pump. I got my takedown now, here, just like that. Even though on my ankles, he can't move, just like that. So that's how you finish. When you split the middle, a lot of times you guys, you might shoot a sweet single leg like that, just rolls. You come in here, and you come up like that. If you get your arm locked like this, guys, all you gotta do, alright, pull it, hip, take it over, spot the head, pull. Okay? And drive in. So, yeah, pull the leg, always gonna get back leg. That's like that. So, you hold behind that line. Keep pulling. Quick. Coming over. Alright, let's go try this apart. Ready? Go.